was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bag because he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sobbing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped upon Hickory's stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I bet you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. You play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but keep the devil's due. Cause I bet this fiddle of gold against your soul, cause I'm better than you. The voice of my name is Roan, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best there's ever been. Roan, frost up your bow and play our fiddle hard. Cause hell's broke loose in Georgia, and the devil deals his card. And if you win, you get the shiny fiddle made of gold. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul." I'll start.